the 2024 Toyota Tacoma versus the 2024 Chevrolet Colorado. Let's learn a bit more about these midsize pickup trucks. Tacoma separates itself from Colorado thanks to a lineup full of distinctive models like TRD Sport, TRD Pro, and Trail Hunter. They all offer a unique take on a winning formula. Convenience features like an available fold-flat front passenger seat and power up-down tailgate bolster usability, making Tacoma more versatile than Colorado. With Tacoma's available iForce Max hybrid electric powertrain, power is taken to new heights, elevating its performance above Chevrolet Colorado. Now let's put Tacoma and Colorado side by side. Tacoma's lineup consists of 8 grades, including 4 TRD models. Then there's the new Trail Hunter grade that was developed for activities like overlanding, a type of off-roading where the journey is the focal point. 5 Tacoma models can be had with the available iForce Max hybrid electric powertrain. Plus, there are 2 bed lengths and cab styles to choose from, as well as rear-wheel drive or 4-wheel drive configurations. Colorado is available in 5 grades, including 2 off-road focused models. But there's no equivalent to Tacoma's Trail Hunter grade or its iForce Max hybrid EV system. While rear and 4-wheel drive configurations are available, Colorado is only available with 1 cab style and 1 bed length. Tacoma's performance impresses thanks to its powertrains. This starts with the iForce 2.4-liter turbocharged engine with up to 278 horsepower and 317 pound-feet of torque. Select grades can also be had with the iForce Max hybrid electric powertrain, which produces up to 326 horsepower and 465 pound-feet of torque. On select grades, Tacoma's powertrains are complemented by a lifted suspension that includes TRD-tuned Fox adjustable shocks with rear remote reservoirs on TRD Pro, or Old Man Emu 2.5-inch forged monotube shocks with external remote reservoirs on Trail Hunter, and available 33-inch rugged terrain tires that facilitate maximum grip on the road surface. The available multi-terrain select that works in 4 high and 4 low and crawl control take Tacoma's off-road performance to new heights. While 4-wheel demand, part-time 4-wheel drive with a 2-speed transfer case and an automatic limited slip differential ensure power is put to the wheels effectively. And for added convenience off-road, the available multi-terrain monitor helps the driver see the area around the vehicle, allowing them to easily get around obstacles. On the other hand, the limited grade's available adaptive variable suspension enhances Tacoma's on-road performance, especially when combined with the available full-time 4-wheel drive system and center locking differential. Finally, in addition to the standard 8-speed automatic transmission, Gas SR, TRD Sport, and TRD Off-Road grades are available with the 6-speed intelligent manual transmission with automatic rev matching, clutch start cancel, and anti-stall technology, allowing the driver to take full control of shifting duties and Tacoma's turbocharged power. Colorado is powered by a turbocharged 2.7-liter 4-cylinder engine with up to 310 horsepower and 430 pound-feet of torque. Unfortunately, Colorado does not have an answer to Tacoma's available iForce Max hybrid EV system. Select grades can be equipped with the available suspension lift kit and 33-inch mud terrain tires. And while 4-wheel drive, selectable drive modes, and underbody cameras are available, Colorado has no equivalent to Tacoma's available crawl control and adaptive variable suspension. Additionally, it's only available with an 8-speed automatic transmission, meaning there's no available manual transmission. Tacoma balances capability with bold styling. Just consider the standard LED headlights, which have been styled to stand out. Higher grades can be had with premium LED headlights that further enhance Tacoma's design alongside the available 18-inch alloy wheels. These attractive looks are backed by functionality thanks to available skid plates on select grades that protect the underbody, as well as features like an available deck rail system, a 2400-watt AC inverter on iForce Max hybrid EV models, and an available power up-down tailgate. Trail Hunter takes design to new heights with additions like an ARB sport bar and a low-profile, high-mount air intake. Additionally, both TRD Pro and Trail Hunter also include an ARB steel rear bumper for added style and toughness. Colorado also has LED headlights, but they're only available on higher grades. And even if some variants can be equipped with available 20-inch or 22-inch alloy wheels, skid plates, and bed rails, there's no available 2400-watt AC inverter or power-up-down tailgate. Trail Boss, Z71, and ZR2 can be equipped with a sports bar, but a low-profile high-mount air intake is not offered. Tacoma's interior balances its rugged exterior by offering noteworthy comforts and conveniences. Features like the available power-adjustable front seats, which can be had with heating and ventilation, and the available heated steering wheel, ensure there are plenty of ways to stay comfortable on adventures. Tacoma TRD Pro takes this one step further with its isodynamic performance front seats that help isolate front passengers from impacts during off-road driving. For added convenience, the smart key system makes entering and exiting the vehicle a breeze, while the available digital key lets owners share access to their truck via the Toyota app with an active Remote Connect trial or subscription. This convenience is complemented by versatility in the form of available 60-40 split fold-down rear seats with available underseat storage on gas grades, and an available fold-flat front passenger seat with lockable storage and an integrated pegboard on extra cab models like TRD Pre-Runner. Colorado has a power-adjustable driver's seat, but it requires selecting an optional package. Higher grades can be had with heated and ventilated front seats, as well as a heated steering wheel, but there is no equivalent to Tacoma's available isodynamic front seats. In terms of convenience, Colorado can be equipped with keyless entry and start, but it's not available with a digital key. And when it comes to versatility, Colorado only has standard 60-40 split fold-down rear seats. Underseat storage or a fold-flat front passenger seat are not available on any grade. An 8-inch touchscreen is standard on Tacoma, while a 14-inch touchscreen is available. Regardless of screen size, Toyota's latest audio multimedia platform includes standard wireless compatibility for Apple CarPlay, which connects drivers to the apps on their iPhone, including maps, messages, podcasts, and music subscriptions. In addition, wireless Android Auto compatibility makes it easy to stay connected to Android devices and access various apps and services from Google, including YouTube Music and Google Maps. Plus, there's a standard 3-month SiriusXM trial subscription that includes over 165 channels available in cabin and even more on the SiriusXM mobile app, making it easier than ever to enjoy not just ad-free music, but also sports, comedy, and more. Select grades also come with trials to Toyota's line of connected services, including Safety Connect, Service Connect, Remote Connect, Wi-Fi Connect, and Drive Connect. Additionally, the available 10-speaker JBL premium audio system with a portable JBL Flex speaker allows owners to play their tunes on the go, while the available Qi-compatible wireless charging keeps phones powered up. Finally, an available 12.3-inch digital multi-information display and an available head-up display put key information right in the driver's line of sight. Colorado uses Chevrolet's latest multimedia platform and an 11.3-inch touchscreen, which includes wireless compatibility for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. A SiriusXM trial subscription is also included as standard, but connected services trials are not available on any Colorado grade. However, a Bose premium audio system and Qi-compatible wireless charging are available on Colorado's higher grades. While an 11-inch driver information center is standard, there's no head-up display to be found. Tacoma comes standard with Toyota Safety Sense 3.0, a suite of active safety and driver assistance features. This includes pre-collision system with pedestrian detection, lane departure alert with steering assist, automatic high beams, full-speed range dynamic radar cruise control, lane tracing assist, road sign assist, and proactive driving assist. Every Chevrolet Colorado comes standard with Chevy Safety Assist, which includes similar features as Toyota Safety Sense. Tacoma brings added convenience on the road thanks to its available blind spot monitor with rear cross-traffic alert. What's more, the available panoramic view monitor provides a 360-degree view of the vehicle's surroundings. Similar to Tacoma, Colorado is available with blind zone steering assist and HD surround vision. Tacoma drivers can rest easier thanks to Toyota's commitment to quality, durability, and reliability. Every new Tacoma comes with Toyota Care, which gives drivers the assurance of 2 years or 25,000 miles of scheduled maintenance, whichever comes first, plus 2 years and unlimited mileage 24-hour roadside assistance. In addition, trucks equipped with the iForce Max hybrid electric powertrain are covered by an 8-year or 100,000-mile hybrid system warranty, whichever comes first, and a 10-year or 150,000-mile hybrid battery warranty, whichever comes first, making them strong choices for long-term ownership. Colorado is covered by industry standard warranties and 5 years or 60,000 miles of roadside assistance, whichever comes first. Additionally, the first scheduled maintenance visit is complimentary on Colorado. With its expansive lineup and incredible capability, it's clear why Tacoma sets the standard for midsize trucks now and into the future. Discover Tacoma today at Toyota.com.